Hi, I'm Remy.
And I'm Dar.
And this is our new series, Becoming
Fierce Triple Threats, Actors, Singer, Dancers,
where we chronicle the life and times of two teens on their personal quests for becoming the next Shoshana Bean.
Before superhero.
Or Idina Menzel.
Before Shoshana Bean. Anyway, what better time to start our series, because tomorrow is our very first day at LaGuardia High School for the Music of My Modern Eyes! The fame school. And can I just take this opportunity to say, I have a really hard year. And I'm so excited that we're going, and I think it's going to be so huge for us. And you know, I had a note 6 months ago, and, I had that operation insurance. And, now I can't get them out of my head voice without...
What she's trying to say is that she's super excited because this is like the beginning of accomplishing our ultimate dreams of Broadway, national tours, and potential sitcoms.
Or just some really good 29-hour equity readings.
Totally.
Not to mention the fact that, can I just say, you are the fiercest high belter that I know?
Thank you so much.
I'm serious. I'm not just saying it because you just found out you're diabetic.
Yeah, that was hard.
But I think no sugar will be good for you.
Yeah, totally. My abs look fierce.
They do. I mean, not that I look. It's just that, sometimes if you're yawning or whatever and your shirt lifts up, I can see them and I think they're really nice. Really, really nice.
Anyway, it's 5:30 in the morning, and we have to leave in 1 hour, but that gives us plenty of time to play our favorite game of the week,
Battleship Belt,
where one of us has to strategically outsing the other based off of a specific musical theater genre.
Okay, so tonight's genre is 80s musicals with grandiose yet mediocre lyrics. 5, 6, 7, 8, go!
Odd by odd, pretend he's beside me.
Being close and being clever and I being true.
All alone, I walk with him till morning.
I don't need to, I would never hide a thing from you.
In the rain, the pavement shines like silver.
Like
I love him, but only on my own, not while I'm around.
I win!
Okay, you're totally right. Your C was better than mine.
Yeah, but that riff you did on Not was unreal.
Thank you.
And besides, high school is where you learn how to belt.
Yeah.
How do you think Vanessa Hudgens did it?
You're so right. God, what do you think Broadway is going to be like?
Baby!
Man, you're so lucky your mom's Nancy Opal.
I know.
But there's construction on the A, C, E, 1, 2, 3, Q, N, R, L, V, and J. So I don't know how you're going to get there.
Well, can you drive us?
Oh, you know I can't do that. Broadway stars don't have licenses.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I guess I could take a Bikram class
if
you
wanted to. Yeah, I kind of want some Jamba Juice, actually. Or sushi.
Sushi,
yeah. Anyway, join us next week for another riveting installment of Here's Tripple Thrush.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to let you know how Dad comes along with her back.
No, Rimmy comes on with her abs.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Did someone say belt?